just kind of a double whammy stiff right there. Nothing you can do but just feel life. And they're down, folks. Give them a hand. Brian's going to try to do a front take here to pull himself around the lineup, I'm sure. Taking a little different angle down through there than some of the others have done. Let's see if it works for him.
Next winning ticket is 757-923.
He's down. He didn't quite get the angle he was after, but he's down. Good job, Brian. Okay, Jake started down. A lot of these guys got headsets on, so they don't have to yell at each other, and we don't get to listen to them throw a fit. Helps them, but it kind of keeps us out of the loop. This is a pro modified rig, got a 4.3 V6 in it, probably got Dana 60s front and rear, Mercedes-Benz emblem on there just for looks and stuff. Sponsored by the Hannibal Inn and Polar Ford Directory. Okay, we're gonna get up there. That rock is there. Marshals up here tell me, told you so. Wasn't even worried. Opportunity bigot. I hate them all equally.
You ever just win one more, Kyle?
You're out in the crowd and you would like to get involved in our rock, you can email Debbie. She'll get you the information on that and you can email the phone.
Take it a little.
If you'd like to become our rock judge, if you have an interest in that, you can see Chris Rayborn up there on our rock marshal. See if they can figure out any place they can hook the winch to up here. Hey, look at this. We don't know, this may work.
Where up there? Where? It's broke.
Hold it. About.